On the 14th of July 1798, the city of Paris was on alert. Rumors spread that the king ordered the troops to fire upon the citizens. Around 7,000 men and women gathered in the town hall and formed people's militia. A group of several hundred people stormed the fortress prison, Bastille. This prison was hated by all, as it stood for the despotic power and cruelty of the king. An armed fight was fought. The commander of Bastille was killed and the prisoners were released. The stone fragments of the fortress was sold in the markets to those who want to keep a souvenir of its destruction and their victory. On the other hand, people were also protesting against the high price of bread. Bread was the staple food of France, which was eaten many times a day. But how and why did this happen? What happened next to it? Stay tuned to know about it.